Ashton Whittington, and this is the Friendswood High School Theater Department. I'm the Drama Club President, and today you will be getting a special look into how we do things, what we're currently doing, how much fun we have, and why you should join theater.
Hi, I'm Riley Dever, your publicity officer, and as you can see, in theater, there's something for everyone.
Hi, I'm Ashley Campbell, your secretary. Today, you're going to get an inside look on the annual Friendswood High School musical, Newsies. And on these walls, you can see the 52 years of history. Let's go take a look.
Hi, I'm Maris Morgan, and I am the FHS historian. And we're in the middle of musical rehearsals.
I'd say we launched our strike in a most auspicious...
Hi, my name is Kathy Padrum. I'm the theater director here at Friendswood High School. We offer a four-year comprehensive theater program in technical theater and acting and theater production. We offer a wide range of opportunities for students at every level. Parents, we like to teach our students that how you work on the stage is how you work in real life. We offer real-time, authentic experiences through performance in front of audiences, from marketing to performing. That's my bell. And what we want to do is give your student opportunity, and students, we want to give you the opportunity to excel in those areas and explore those areas that you like. The performing arts in America is a $1 billion industry, and we just feel that how you work on the stage is how you work in real life, and we look forward to possibly seeing you in our classrooms and on our stages. Thank you very much.
Hey guys, I'm Nelson, the historian. Would you like to come in?
This is the technical side of theater, and you could have your name written on any of these walls.
Look at all our sets and prop pieces.
History from past shows, all in the magic of backstage.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Thornton. I teach Theater 1 and Technical Theater. I'm the Technical Director. That means I teach Technical Theater 1 and Advanced Tech. And I also am in charge of the crew backstage during a show. In Technical Theater, we have a great time. We learn a lot. We learn how to build sets. We learn how to build costumes. We learn how to design those things. Right now, my class is planning a dragon. We're going to build a dragon together. And in Theater 1, we learn about acting mostly. We do learn a little bit about the technical aspects. And we prepare you for Theater 2, but we also prepare you for being a human being, because theater is more important than just being an actor. It helps you understand humans, and that helps us in our world.
Oh, today we're building sets for Newsies. This is one of our fancy towers. We're building a couple more. They're expanding. They're making their little walker right there. We're set up outside today. It's a lovely day. We are having fun getting work done. Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm Ballin Kidd. I'm your scribe. And this is James Nelson, our technical assistant director.
Hi. So, over here on this side of the booth, we have sound where we do like mics and sound effects and stuff. And then over here, we have lights where we can program and record cues and with different effects and such and such.
Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Kennedy Fryer and I am your thespian vice president. Here in the theater department, we're all about making everyone feel at home. We're like one big family. It's a safe space for everyone to come here and be themselves and have fun.
Join theater!
Okay, ready?
Where are you?